Ah, he's depressed. His doll took a powder.
It's a dirty shame.
Yeah.
She's got breeding and culture.
She was a real classy broad.
Well, cheer up. You still got your hair.
Yeah, and you still got your career, Mr. Graham. Just remember what the immortal Bard once said.
All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. Unquote. So remember this.
The girls today in society go for classical poetry. So to win their hearts, you must quote with these Aeschylus and Euripides. But the poet of them all, who will start them simply raving, is the poet people call the Bard of Stratford-on-Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow.
Just declaim a few lines from Othello,
and he'll think you're a heck of a fella.
If your blonde won't respond when you flatter her,
tell her what pony told Cleopatra.
And if still to be shocked she pretends well, just remind her that all's well
that ends well. Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow.
And the women you will wow. If your girl is a Washington Heights dream,
treat the kid to a Midsummer's Night dream.
If she fights when her clothes you are mussing,
what a clothes much ado about nothing.
If she says your behavior is heinous,
kick her right in the
Coriolanus.
Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow. And they'll all kowtow.
I trow.
And they'll all kowtow. I'm watching.
Gentlemen, thou art divine.
Prithee.
Finale, Mr. Graham.
All right. Well, we see you, boys.
Yeah.
Come on. Take good care of yourself.
Say good luck. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks, pal. Good luck to you, too.
What a swell guy, huh?
Yeah.
Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow. Shakespeare.